Okay. So today, we're playing a goose game, guys. Yeah, this really is a game called Untitled Goose Game, guys, and... this song, I'm gonna dab, guys, I'm gonna dab! So what is going on, guys? This is Ryan here, and welcome to Untitled Goose Game. So, yeah, I figured I'd play this thing because why the freak not? Now, on this channel, we're always out here playing some of the freshest horror games and getting the absolute crap scared out of us, and I mean literally. So I figured, you know what, it's time we go ahead and take a step back. We're about to check out a game called Untitled Goose Game, which is exactly what it says it is. And with the intro all done, I say we go ahead and experience life as a goose just simply trying to peep the freak out of just about everyone we cross. Crash light, guys, let's get it. And here we go. We are born into society. Wait, hold up. Press X to honk. Wait, not press X to birth. Such a vast array of bushes and stones. Hold up. There we are. Again. How's it going? Okay, not bad so far, not bad. So hold A to run, just like so. Guys, what more can I say? It's an Untitled Goose Game. We are in this mess. Yo, you see that? I already discovered secrets out here. So before we even go to the lake, turn around, my friend. Let's see what is back here. We go down?
Nope.
Early observations then. My guy is quite the thing for stealing shiny objects. I guess balance is his preference when it comes to that. So here we go. Run on through. Hold LT to bend forwards. Aha, that's a crouching mechanic, you see. Gotta get that neck out of the way. We're living in the back of a junkyard. So B to use your beak. What do you mean? To pick things up, I guess? Let's see, run over to the shoe. So we bend down, we pick up the shoe. Why I'm carrying this thing, I have no idea, but
yes!
This is mine. No one judge me. Guess we're gonna drop this thing, man. My dude's probably got the stinkiest feet in existence, so yeah, let's pass. Wait, hold up. Over here. Dude, we can ring the bell. This is game of the year, so... So we come over to a gate, so let me see. We gotta take these latches off, right? First one like so. We'll lift that one off. And I think maybe that's all we gotta do. Oh, wait, we can reach that thing. Look, geese on that intelligent level right now, my dude. So... Close call. Okay, so still some horror elements to this thing. Well, that's easy to spread your wings. Now, what that does, I have no clue. Perhaps it helps with swimming. Doesn't even do that, but here comes the music. Bro, if someone leaves sandwiches right there, I'm about to consume these things. I'm just gonna put that in the water for now, you know, guys? So, we go back on here. Got a picnic basket. Hold up, let's explore our surroundings some more. So, statue right there. Can't see the top, but probably don't need to. I mean, likely a statue of me myself, all right? Let's see what we got here, then. So, first dilemma might be dealing with a farmer. Listen, this is how geese be thinking, man. So, I got this right now. We'll turn that. And we get some music whenever we do it, so... Yeah, that peeved him off. Just bringing him out. Hold up. We are casual, man. La-di-da, you know, we're a goose, and we had to go in. There's good stuff. Getting to the garden, so objective one done. Of course, man. We're a goose. All right, so far, way too high, man. So, you know, give me this good stuff. What am I about to do with this, you know? If you drop it in here, you'll never find that. We're investing. Wait, when the music comes out, my guy, does he even care? You know, this game's one of those fun sandboxes where you just mess around. Oh boy. Oh boy, he's looking at us, you know? He's thinking, what about that on a Christmas dinner plate? And I'm thinking, you can quickly turn if you let go of A. Aha, I see. Look at that man getting that geese drifting on the ground. These carrots here. Can I root these up? So what about if I was to like crouch down? Hang on. Dude, I can pull his carrots up. Oh, he's mad. Okay, so we run away. Maybe that's the next objective then. Do we have like an objective map? Can we pull it up? I don't think so. But if we hold this button, we can see the whole scope of the land right now and how we're gonna deal with this. Let's watch his characteristics then. Dude, I'm feeling like Sneak Thief, you know, if you're a geese. What about if we take the keys from the dude? Hey, the music coming in? Sneaking up. We could get it. Get it, get it! Oh! So when his back's turned, we're gonna snitch them keys. So easy does it, easy does it. Slowly, slowly. Look, my dude suspects nothing. Look at him. He still sees nothing. Look at this bullcrap. What is going on? What about if I talk to him? He seems intimidated. Yo, I'm the one who owns the land right now. Back the freak off. Okay, and that plan really failed. How about we go ahead and pull more of these up, you know? Pull them all up. Here we go, here we go. Bring his attention over here. So now if we run around, can we snitch the keys? It's the most important thing I think we gotta get. Yo, you've been growing this for a while, huh? You're shame if someone picked it up and run off with it. Oh man, this is great. So now he's looking for the tool, I guess, to dig it up. I've already hidden that thing. So now is our chance. Maybe snitch the keys? Give it a go.
Nope.
Okay, we can't do it. I got the keys, hold up. Hold up. Steal. Oh, so he can actually snitch them back if we go in here. But can he find them? Hold up. Doesn't look like it, at least. Yo, back off, man. I'm about to snap those ankles. Church bells? Listen, I ain't about that life. I'm just a geese right now. All right, so let's see what items we can get. Can I find these here? Can pick these up. Sounds like the keys. With these, am I intelligent enough to get opening this door right here? Hold up. We leave these right where we placed them before. Now, what else can we do around here? There's a door. There's a hammer saw on the fence. Let's study what this dude's doing then. So, he's taking the plant pot over, I guess, to do some kind of planting. You know, figures. What's this guy about to plant? So, what about if we mess with this? We can't. I'll go ahead and turn that. Run out of the way. Oh, he sees us. He hates that. What about if I snitch the can? Keep going. Okay, so we can't quite do that. What else do we want to do around here? It's one of those things where you basically got to figure out yourself. Yo, we can take the rake. Yo, if we can take it, it's instantly mine. So again,
come in here. There we go.
You know, when you think about this homeless as well, all we're literally doing is causing a problem for this dude. This guy has probably been working a long time on all this stuff. And here we are, literally uprooting his carrots that he spent weeks growing all for this. What's in here? Hold up. Again. Yo, that's a bit violent. Let me leave that. So there was a tape recorder on top. Can we even mess with this? Let me see. We can. Blaring out some of them tunes where he can hear the music. So he does go to the origin. Turns it off, and he's probably gonna put that back where he found it before. Alright, guys, I'm gonna take this flower one more time. We're putting it right over here. So drop that good stuff. What about my man? What is he thinking about doing? Let's see. He's going back over. So just look at the cabbages by the looks of things. Cabbages and pumpkins is speciality. But he notices the rose, so what about we chair behind him? Look, it seems like he's getting annoyed. Can he find it? He's running over as well to turn the water up. So it's just a case of causing as much havoc as we can. What about if I keep taking these and continually hiding almost everything over here? He always seems none the wiser to this hiding spot. This is like grade A stuff, dude. I could commit murder and just put it there. I think he saw us. Hold up. Drop it there. Now run away. Chuck him over here. Nothing in that, fella. Nothing at all. Right, so now he's looking for the boots. So let me see. Can he find them? Pretty well hidden, right? There's only one culprit. Myself. He also wants to do the gardening, but again, his utensils have been removed. Where could they be, huh? Why might all these things just be magically disappearing from right under your nose, old man? What about if I annoy him before he goes and plants it back again? Like, turn that. He drops the rose. So, now's my chance. Yeah, excuse me, coming through. I'm gonna duck down, take this now. What about if I run it all the way out to the water? Can he get to me? Because I feel like I'm about the same pace as him right now. We take this back in the water. Let me see. We can't do it. Get the groundskeeper wet. That was an objective. All right. Wait, hold on. What about if we shoot him out? Okay, so grab this. Come on, we've got to shut this. Yes! Is he locked out of his own place? Let me see. Lock the groundskeeper out of the... Wait, so what's he going to do when he just sees me absolutely ripping his place apart? There's nothing he can do, and he knows that. I can destroy this place.
Perfect.
No problem. All right, now, what about if I go ahead and show the groundskeeper that I'm the one with the keys in this situation? Yo, he's over there. He's thinking about the rose still. Hey, my dude, look what I got right now. And there's nothing you can do about it. Listen, take your keys back. I don't even care. Gonna open the gate. He's had the treatment enough. He opens the gate. And listen, we clear on out. Yeah, sucker. Now, here's the next thing I'm thinking, all right? First of all, I get rid of this icebox right here. Come on, give me the radio on top. That's it. Now, I gotta wait just a bit because I wanna snitch this thing. Okay, now, run with it. Come on. Now, I'm thinking we take this down to the waterfront and we bust up his radio. That's gotta annoy him, right? We gotta take this. Okay, I gotta run with this thing real quick. Okay, cut through here, man. I think he's about the same speed as us, give or take, but gonna get these corners a little bit sharper. Now, to the waterfront. Let's bust up this radio once and for all. And in the wall we get. Okay, so that's definitely busted up right now. So again, something my dude is not gonna have working. Hang on a second. Now, the shovel. Another thing this man frequently uses. Whenever I take this thing, get rid of it just out of sight. Somewhere where he's not quite gonna find it. Let's see. Here looks quite good, but then again, also does, you know, kind of this way here. That's pretty good. Oh, so we have a to-do list. Hold up a second. So, make the groundskeeper wear his sun hat. Okay, rake in the lake and have a picnic. So, we gotta take the sandwich, apple, pumpkin, carrot, jam, all this different stuff. You know, we may as well get started. So, I'm sure I read carrot in one of these. So, come here right now. One carrot right there. We'll take the soggiest sandwich probably in existence too. Listen, guys, a sandwich is still a sandwich. We'll leave this one for the groundskeeper right there. Take the apple. And I think he said the picnic basket too. Now, this thing is about to be pretty heavy. Remember, my guy, I'm doing this for you as well. This could be something nice. Enjoy your picnic. Looks like a nice sunny day. Picnic there. So, let's take a look then. So, yes! It crosses them out as we go as well. Now, where's the busted up radio? Somewhere in the water, perhaps? Maybe my guy took it back. Now, I know it said we need a pumpkin. So, instead of chirping, get dragging that thing. See, where's the groundskeeper at? Don't see him at least at the moment, but he could be anywhere. He's over there. He doesn't quite see us. Keep it going. Pumpkin achieved. Now, it also said rake in the lake, so I see a rake sticking out. Let's go ahead and get this part of the objective done, too. He's looking for the rake. Sneaking around. Dude, acting like a solid snake up in this good stuff. So, this has to go straight in the lake, then we'll get back to the picnic. Unsuspecting, unknowing, perfect. Watch, he's over there. I need this. Okay, run with it once again. Hopefully, he gets distracted and stops seeing us. Don't think he's gonna this time, though, the more I look at things. Hold up. What about if I run this over here? We'll drop that. Now, I go ahead and turn the water on, and surely he's gonna prioritize that, which he does. Now, run with this. Okay, We just about got away with that. So, one last thing to do for this, and then we're all good for the picnic. Now, an adequate distraction might be to go ahead and switch the water mains on, because then he's going to have to come out here. So we'll do that. He's got no choice but to turn that off only one way. We'll snitch the radio just whilst we're waiting. There he goes, there he goes, there he goes. I see him giving me the eye. Yeah, shut the freak up. Pull this over here. He's turned that off. But the thing about the radio is it's so noisy when you're walking with it. So we've got to try and get around this dilemma. How about we drop it under here? Now, let me see. Turn the water on. It stops it. Now we can get this thing across safely. Look.
What?
It produces sound straight away. Hold on. Dude, he's waiting around here. You see this? So lead him around. That's it, groundskeeper. Keep coming. Now I'm going to run with this thing. It's the last thing we got to do. Already out of the ground. She has no idea. This game is so stupid. I love it. To place this here. Picnic all done. So the last thing now is to make him wear his sun hat. How might we do that? Wait, a new thing. Make the groundskeeper hammer his thumb. How the freak are we about to do that? Wait, hold up. He's thinking about the hammer. A sign. What about if we chirp? He seems to get startled, so remember that? Okay, you don't like that.
Just go ahead and wait in here for you to come back, huh?
All right, now, after he does these two things, he goes back for the whole sign thing, so wait for the moment, all right? See what he's gonna do. Duck your head down. There you go. He sees nothing. So it's a no goose sign or no geese sign even. Come on, my guy. As he hammers that, hold up. So like that. Okay, not quite. I gotta turn this a bit better, but this will be how we do it. Okay, so wait. Here we go, here we go. Hold up. And now! Oh, yes! It's exactly how we do it. Make him hammer his thumb. All right, hiding here again. He's not a fan of these geese, though. Not surprising either. Wait, hold up. That means the gate's open. So what can we explore on this side here? It's like we're in the street, a more residential zone. Let's do this. Hello? Anyone around here? Another locked up door, which we gotta open from the other side somehow. Check around here. This neighborhood caring a lot about their flowers, keeping things neat and tidy. It looks like we're out on the streets right now, guys. A whole new world for us to explore. Yo, a kid thinking about an aeroplane. My guy, wouldn't it be a shame if I wanted to play with this thing? So he's scared of the chirping. Then we can go ahead and steal this straight away and run off with it. Look at all this. There's a lot more that we can do here. For now, though, I think the aeroplane probably belongs about here. Now, if we look at the to-do, we've got a whole new list of stuff. So this game is basically a sandbox. We've got to basically go along and just do things to peeve people off as time goes on. And that's about it. Now, hold up. He's gone over to his football. I saw one that said trap him in the phone booth. So if we chirp now, he runs straight ahead. He goes in the phone booth for protection. So how might we protect him within there? Yo, get the freak in there, kid. What are you doing? Okay, he shuts the door. So what do? Just stand here? Yo. He died. No. You gotta call on this dude here to get that mess fixed up. Hanging up, and a guy comes straight back out. That's a nice objective done, though. I'll take it. Anyway, though, guys, this is where I think I'm gonna leave this video here. I just wanted to check this game out because it's something different and nice and quirky, and it really does fit the bill, ironically. So I did there with the bill, and we'll see what you guys think of this, though, because sandbox stuff is just always fun. You just mess around with it, and you can literally do whatever you want. But yeah, for this episode, guys, this is what we're gonna leave. If you guys did enjoy this video, though, why not drop me that like rating? And hey, if you're new around here, why not subscribe for more videos just like this one right here? So thank you so much for watching this video, guys. Of course, I hope you did enjoy, and I will, of course, see you in the next one.